Let me describe to you the ideas of Eliyahu Goldratt, often called the theory of constraints. I'm going to present them and claim that it's better to separate theory constraints and logical thinking, because in logical thinking there are no particular constraints. The theory of constraints is applied to different domains, right? It started historically in operations, described in the best-selling book, The Goal. So how do you manage a factory using these ideas with drum buffer rope or simplified drum buffer rope and that sort of stuff, and of course the five focusing steps. The critical chain is applying the theory of constraints to the world of project management, having a global buffer rather than protecting individual tasks, and managing things with a fever chart. Then there's the supply chain, replenishment solutions, high frequency, periodic replenishment, that sort of stuff. And more recently, the close cousin, demand-driven MRP or DDMRP, that is heavily inspired from serial constraints. Next is what happens if the constraint is in your marketing and your sales, with things such as mafia offers and stuff. And the next part is in throughput accounting or throughput-based decision-making. How do you take decisions based on these ideas of the theory of constraints? And finally, not talked about enough in my opinion, the theory of constraints applied in services. It's the same idea, except you want to avoid having a big, bad structural bottleneck, because that means you have a big queue and you're going to be losing customers. And so you're managing control points that are local punctual bottlenecks. That's one part. And the other part, logical thinking, call two different things, either the thinking processes or the logical thinking process. You'll find many things in there, such as the goal tree, which is how to define the goal of a system or an organization perfectly logically, and other things such as the current reality tree, the future reality tree, the conflict cloud to define win-win solutions and all these sorts of things. And I could go on in that area a lot, since there's a lot in there, such as the six pillars of talk, etc., etc. I hope that helped. Thank you very much.